Today topic of my lecture is about chemical formula. What is a chemical formula? A symbolic representation of a molecular compound is called chemical formula, or the combination of symbol used to express the chemical composition of a substance called chemical formula. کسی مرکب یا مالیکیولز کو جب علامتوں کے ذریعے اختصار سے یا شارٹ کٹ لکھا جائے تو اس کو کیمیکل فارمولا کہا جاتا ہے. کلے چمنگا یا مرکب یا مالیکیول دا علامتوں پر ذریعہ بانے شارٹ کٹ یا پا اختصار سے لکھی تسویل شی کیمیکل فارمولا ویلے شی تا ٹھیک دیکھنے گلو ما شمارو یا دا دماغ دا علامتوں اگر کمبینیشن دا چپیدی بانے مانگ دیو سبسٹانس سکو کیمیکل کمپوزیشن ظاہر ہوئے شو دی قسمہ ریپریزنٹیشن آپ مالیکیول تسویل شی کیمیکل فارمولا ویلے شی کیمیکل فارمولا جی کم دا دامات گلنو مشمانو سرا کئی it gave us information about the number of each atom present molecule کہ molecule میں کتنے atom موجود ہے اس کی متعلق ہمیں information دیتا ہے دوسرا the ratio of atom present on a compound compound یا molecule میں atom کے درمیان جو نسبت ہے اس کی متعلق ہمیں information دیتا ہے types of chemical formula so how many types of chemical formula chemical formula are many types So in class 9, we only discuss only two types of chemical formula. So there are two types of chemical formula, molecular formula and empirical formula. So what is molecular formula? The formula which show the actual number of atoms of each element present in that compound or molecule called molecular formula. O formula jo kisi murakkab mein atomo ke darmiyan اصلی عددی نسبت کو ظاہر کرو ایسی فارمولی کو مالیکولر فارمولا کہا جاتا ہے حقا فارمولا چاہمات ایٹمونو فمینس کی سوخی اصلی تعداد ایٹمونو وخی پیو مرکب کے دی فارمولی تبیلشی مالیکولر فارمولا so it's also called true formula مالیکولر فارمولا is also called true formula the number of each atoms is shown by the subscript مالیکولر فارمولا کے دا ہر یو ایٹمز چکم نمبرز دے اگا منگا پا سبانے ظاہر ہو پا سبسکرپٹ بانے What is subscript? The small number in lower right of the element دا یو ہنسا دا یو نمبر دے او دا دا element right side تا موجود بھی So it example is benzene Benzene is C6H6 Another example is glucose C6H12O6 another example is hydrogen peroxide third example is hydrogen peroxide H2O2 So these are the molecular formula. In this formula, you know that here are 6 carbon and 6 hydrogen. In this formula, you know that the actual number of carbon is 6, the actual number of hydrogen is 12, and the actual number of oxygen is 6. In this case, you see here that the actual number of hydrogen is 2, while the actual number of oxygen is also 2. So molecular formula. That formula which gives the actual number of atoms between the molecule of a substance. This is called molecular formula. Another type of chemical formula is empirical formula. The formula which shows the simplest or smallest whole ratio between the atom of a compounds. Called empirical formula. It is also called experimental formula. Because why it's called experimental? Because it based on observation in experiment. Empirical formula وہ formula ہوتا ہے جو کسی مرکب یا مالیکیولوں میں ایٹموں کے درمیان سادہ عددی نسبت کو ظاہر کرتا ہے اسی formula کو empirical formula کہا جاتا ہے It is also called experimental because it is based on observation in experiment So example of empirical formula is you know that the example of molecular formula is benzene So its formula is C6H6. So its empirical formula can be written as a These are the molecular formula. Benzene, its empirical formula is C1H1. Yeah, simply we write it CH. Wuli, da chikla mung cut ku, da yo bal sara che chen, di nabara shi 1, H1 C1. So its empirical formula is CH. Similarly, the molecular formula of glucose is C6H12O6. Its empirical formula is CH2O. That's why we cut the bar as the chase and the number of she, the number of empirical formula CH2O. That was masara she. Empirical formula. The question kata suburi hydrogen peroxide mahabara kariwam hydrogen peroxide the molecular formula H2O2. The question the empirical formula was a masara shi HO. The jikara cut table sara dina basara shi HO barashin. The masara empirical formula dam. Take shogun mashumano. The masara empirical formula. There are some compounds which have the same molecular formula and empirical formula. But the compound is the empirical or molecular formula. Ek jaisa hota hai. For example, methane CH4, the molecular empirical formula is the same. The water H2O, similarly. Ammonia NH3, similarly carbon dioxide, etc. Carbon dioxides CO2, etc. Molecular formula is the simple multiple of empirical formula. Molecular formula is the simple multiple of empirical formulas. What is N? N is equal to molecular mass divided by empirical mass. Empirical formula mass. Formula mass. So from this we can calculate N. So when we obtain the value of N, then put in this formula, multiply with empirical formula, so we can find out the molecular formula. Let's take an example for it. In this example, the empirical formula benzene is CH, molecular mass is 78 mu, find its formula mass. So the solution for this example is the molecular mass, the formula zama sara de 78 mu, empirical formula de sida da mangna sawadi molecular formula gori. So empirical formula sada solution ke empirical formula zama sara da CH, empirical formula mass sada empirical formula mass can be calculated from the formula. So the carbon mass is 12 in hydrogen 1. No, 12 jam 1 is equal to 13 amu. Similarly, molecular mass one of the molecular mass is equal to 78 amu. So how we calculate N? So N is equal to molecular mass divided by empirical mass. Empirical formula mass. So put value in this equation, molecular mass is 78 amu, empirical formula mass is 13 amu. So 13 become 13, 13, 6, 78, 13, check it, 78. So the number come out to be 6. So n is equal to 6. So we know that molecular formula is equal to n zarbe empirical formula. Now n is equal to 6, empirical formula is CH. Now multiply that 6, this will multiply ke no che kam che ao h kam che da che bar das rahum rashi pa multiplication ki dalta bane likai balki dalta rashi zaka che mangwe subscribe aga de chaga da lafaz da symbol right side to wale da right side de below aw da shan ba che zama sar che shi da hydrogen shi che vakar machine da zama sar molecular formula of benzene da da rashta benzene ګرونو نو ماشومانو زه امید لرم تاسو په دې پوه شئ وي سکه مې ساس ټیلز ډاوټ وینو په کمنټس کې ولیکئ مهرباني وکړئ چینل سبسکرایب کړئ تاسو ته ټول نو مخکې زما ویډیو درځي ټیک شو ګل ماشومانو مهرباني تھینکس وسلام.